Man, every time you try to get something gnarly like this. Okay, look, it's literally a geo-engineered arrow, and the bubbly thing I was tripping on to begin with in the back, or like the tail or quill or whatever of this arrow that's going across the sky. And there's, I mean, you can't make this up. Look at that. There's the arrowhead right there. And there's the back of it being shot across the sky. It is absolutely amazing.